So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as...
Back to the west.
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people.
Welcome to society.
Maybe.
Antisocial behavior.
Does your brother know about your... issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened...
What has happened?
I just want what's best for you.
Do you now?
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Everybody wants to be normal. Interesting. For those who don't know what side A or side B mean, well, maybe I'm wrong, but back in the day, we used to play music on little cassette, little tapes, and when music played, depending on what side was turned.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Nice little town. Up on a hill, though. I know how to walk. For now. I mean, this is a nice town. To be honest. Interesting. Okay. Found the speed up button. I mean, he's a Vine. They really outdone themselves. They really improved.
Holy shit.
Graphically, at least.
That's really him.
That's your brother?
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
A hug.
I'm cool with the hug if you are. Oh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
Oh, he's glowing.
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
Oh, she's noticed it.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll. I don't know why I said that.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm. Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Leif, owner of the flower shop.
And hello, flower lady.
Royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh. We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here. She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
Very nice. Leaf flowers. Isn't leaf like
absolutely
you drink and you supposed like inside, forget or something like that? Exhibit. You forgetful or something like that? Drink the water.
For angry girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so reviews.
Blasting notice. Interesting. Some demolitions taking place nearby.
Meet my sister Alex.
What's your greatest weakness?
What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's
you give
the
them what they want to hear is what you give
lying?
Them.
Lying? Not lying, more like strategic half-truth. Like, I work too hard or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away.
Yeah, especially that last one.
Oh, yeah? What would you do?
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Yeah.
Called it.
Wow. You two are already wonder twinning your way through town.
You know
isn't
it.
That way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
That's what I was thinking.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often, well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Still on and off with you two?
Hey, he's keeping you in business,
sort of
okay?
More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
Put this on my tab?
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call.
Oh, relationship problems.
You can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
Might as well have a look around before we leave. Mandatory for any enchanted garden.
You know it. I wanted to use it, to be honest. Did I ever decorate any of my gardens when I had them? No.
Does anyone actually sit in the decorative store chair?
As a child, I would.
Everything you touch. A flower book by Alex Chen. I hope Charlotte likes the sunflowers. The tiny house movement is really taking off.
Ooh, put some sunglasses on them. Make them cool.
Perfect.
You know it. It reminds me of a certain YouTuber.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh, God, please stop.
No problem.
I like you, Alex. Well, can we get some? No.
What if I don't get in? Shit. What if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this place?
If we're really so anxious about leaving this town, I guess it can't be too bad.
What if I don't get in?
Oh, okay, same stuff.
Shit. What if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this?
Aw, I want...
Cute, right?
Yeah.
Very cute.
Are those your grandparents? No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Nice.
Ready.
So through reading their emotions, you can read
Thanks.
Their minds
soon,
or
right?
The source of that emotion, perhaps. She's unsure about her future, basically. If I were to sum it up.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
I know that's right.
Watch your feet now. It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
Wow. Good to know.
Warning, sirens will sound prior to detonation in areas within blast area. Do not enter blast area. So it's now 2019, okay. Oh, I can read his emotions.
Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. And step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet.
Is she really reading emotions or is she just reading minds? Like, what's going on?
Totally. What are you doing?
I speak.
Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
Go in and patch that relationship
it's
up.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh, hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
Yeah.
I'd rather shoot fire from my hand. Burn all my enemies to a crisp.
What if you're high-fiving a friend and the fire ring goes off? Risky. If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
I'd love to see it.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
Interesting.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
Another artist in this universe.
There's tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but... that would scare the crap out of me.
Is that what they're trying
to,
detonate?
Sometimes. It's no big deal.
Or demolish?
Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
Interesting. Rocky Mountain Record Traders.
Oh, wow. This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record. No way.
You know, I should have went with zombie considering that we're about 2 months away from Halloween. Oh well.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
That sounded kind of passive aggressive. And I thought only us Southerners dealt in passive aggressiveness.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alice?
Maybe lock the door or put a closed sign or something, you know, so people know not to.
Gabe's been talking about you
come in during closing hours?
Forever.
Forever is a long time.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep, it's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah, well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds.
Ah. Different.
Not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record. The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
Oh.
It's all coming into focus. Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
Interesting. Small town knowledge. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody's all up in everybody's business.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list. Damn. I know I saw it before. Wanna help me look?
Oh, yeah.
Who does he remind me of?
Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over.
Let's read your emotions.
How do I get a rich Polish clarinetist to buy me things?
Made in Poland in the 1930s, his clarinet belonged to Igor Sobieski, a renowned clarinetist and survivor of World War II. Igor and his family moved to New York in 1947, where he founded Sobieski Music, an important to find instruments from all over the world. Igor eventually retired to Haven Springs, where his generous donations still fund KRCT, Haven's own independent radio station. Oh, so he might be still be alive? Okay. Drinking bird.
Perpetual motion.
Ah, okay, yeah.
It's exhausting. Gabe and I used to dream about cutting demos all the time as kids. It's been so long since I've played. Is it wrong that the note makes me want to touch it more?
The forbidden fruit effect. The more you try to restrict something, the more people want that restricted thing or do a restricted action.
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Hold list has a guard. Let's just kind of move it.
I'm just gonna... Okay, just kidding.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away, if we can find it. Give me a hand.
Now we gotta find the toy. I'm good on music right now. That's whatever the game music is by default. Oh.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
I'm guessing he's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
Just a guess.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Isn't all great music?
Whoa. Deep. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure.
She's just a treasure in general.
Looks like a toy could live here.
Potentially, or someone's lunch.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh.
No way.
I disown him.
Me too.
Damn.
Why would you ask about a cash register?
Maybe in the junk box.
And we have a winner. Good guess. Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to lonely children everywhere.
Ah, yes. Bribe the guardian away.
Now?
You say I wouldn't do that with $1 billion.
All right.
You'll lure me away, too.
Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm
well,
pretty
good. Oh, like 15 billion, but still. Ah, tiny blue dot. Kings of Leon. Oh, okay. So in that case, he wants Kings of Leon then.
Should have known.
Wait, seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
Actually, he was a pretty badass older brother. He smoked cigarettes, which at the time I thought was awesome. And he somehow managed to get his first tattoo when he was 12.
Damn. The legend only grows.
Mm.
All right, you're looking at 20 even.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this? You just... No, dude, I can't come over there. I'm working. It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the booth if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
Yeah.
You're a lifesaver. Oh. No bird calls, though. I'll be there. One sec.
Oh, she's influenced by the emotions. Okay. An empath?
Are you okay?
Sorry. I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here, it reminds me of you. I'm not surprised you like it. Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? Hey, by the way,
he seems so nervous.
And he really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me.
Oh, some trouble.
Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
What up, Master Artist?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. Though we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work.
I forgot their connection.
But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around.
So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
People grow up.
No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
Well, he's got that confidence, at least.
We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
I'm gonna keep the secret and see what happens.
You good?
Yeah, fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly! That's exactly what it's like!
Except you're, you know, dating his mom.
Clearly you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbes fanfiction.
Clearly not.
Wow.
What? What do you say we get you settled in?
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly.
Yeah.
What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
Uh-huh.
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Whoa.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy, Jed.
Buddy, hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming.
Sure.
Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight-up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Interesting.
Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then. Welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't
take
know
your blessings
say.
As they come.
You can say thank you.
Right.
Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Well, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Sign me up.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Well, at least I got a place now.
Because
most people have.
I actually got you something.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
That's right. Well, I didn't even notice the tiger print on her denim jacket.
Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
That's right. Let's get it on.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
Just gotta let the beat flow through you.
Oh, part two.
Fine.
That door.
Just give me a sec. Yeah.
Is that Mac?
Hey, Mac.
Ooh, that tension.
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend.
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kiss your
strong emotions.
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here.
Not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you.
Holy mess.
No!
At this point, Gimme beating my brother up, I'm definitely gonna get into that emotion.
Stay.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
I know that's right. Beat his behind. Punch. Punch some more. Punch. Stronger. Stronger. Stronger.
Alex, stop! Stop!
Yeah, you don't want to kill the man.
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay.
I mean, you did come to somebody's home.
Your sister's fucking psycho.
I mean, you can't sit by the house and start beating their behind, so you better shut up about that.
Fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
You might want to go wash your hands.
Fuck.
So you can read emotions. The thoughts behind those emotions, but you could be influenced by those emotions in return, and you can't control how.
Wait, Gabe.
Alex.
Which emotions you're pulling from?
It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
Golden period had to end at some point. But yeah, that dude coming in, walking somebody's house and causing all that trouble, that's on him. Don't go in somebody's house and do all that mess and then you don't expect the people to fight back.
I'm okay.
Let it out.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Just breathe.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Ah, the famous phone. Hey, Alex, this is Ryan. It was really nice meeting you at the record store. Looking forward to talking more later. Nice meeting you too. Sounds good. Ooh, here's more messages. Maybe they got a better control. Yes. All right, so they have a session scheduled in my office. Excuse me. So this is last year. Within that storyline context. Anyway, are we going to make it? Alex, punctual attendance or scheduled sessions with your assigned counselor are a precondition of your residence at Helping Hands. Alex, let's call this strike one. I'm sorry, lost track of time. Per session yesterday to the pilot itself by Dr. Levi Oppener. Right, thanks. I hope you find it helpful. Just checking in. How are you feeling after everything? Is Heather okay? She's upset, which I think you'll agree is understandable, but she's not hurt. I'm sorry. Alex, where are you? Your things are gone. Who are you with? Alex, please get in touch with me. No one knows where you are. Alex, I realize you're in an emotionally vulnerable position right now. I'd like to speak to you before I leave the night. Are you still in? Yes. May I stop by the room briefly? Yes. Good luck in this new chapter of life. Please know that I am here for you if you need me. This caller has been blocked. You'll no longer receive messages. What? Whoa. Whoa, you blocked your doc. This is Mariella. Hey, is this still your number? Oh my god, Alex. Hey, Mari. So good to hear. Oh, this is within that context 5 years ago. Almost a decade for us. Anyway, so good to hear from you. How are you? I'm okay. I'm sorry to ask, but do you have a place I can crash? My amazing decision-making abilities got me into some trouble. Yes, of course. Our apartment has a couch with your name on it. I'll call you in a few. Thank you so much. I'll pay you back with tender love and affection. Merry Christmas, Alex. Hope you are someplace warm. Hey, Mari. Yeah, I'm totally smoking. Merry Christmas. Did you ever figure out things with Miss Stevens? No, she's a B. I ended up in the group home after that. Oh, whatever that means, Kono. Sorry, Alex, you deserve better. All good. I've already added her to my won't be sad if, oh, if off the list. Hey, Mari, I bought the latest PTC vinyl. I'll trade away for a few more nights on your couch. Hey, your thing at home right now. Thanks, I promise I won't make it. This a habit. Got you, girl. Alex, how are you? Haven't heard from you ever. Hey, sorry I missed this. This year's been crazy, but I'm managing. You? One day at a time. I'm a pretty nice guy at work. I met a pretty nice guy at work. We've gone out a few times. Oh, cool. Tell him not to mess it up. Hey, I'm in your neck of woods. Want to get a drink? Hold it, chica. I'm already started. Let's go. I actually got a table at Auntie's for once. Come by. Sick. Be right there. Hey, Mari, I'm really sorry. Can I crash again inside? I need a break from the mess hole known as Helping Hands. I'm sorry, Alex, but I have a few friends staying with me right now, so I can't. Maybe in a week or two? No worries. I'll figure something out. Have a good night. You too. Good luck. Be safe. Hey, you okay? You left the bar pretty quick last night. Hey, Mari, you there? Mari, don't be coy. I've seen you naked. Mari, please text me if you get this. I was just joking about that stuff I said last week. There's nothing weird about me except that one birthmark. I was drunk. I was just joking. Mari, please, I need you of all people. Do not treat me like a freak. Please. Interesting. So she told her about her powers, maybe? And she's just like, I don't know how to handle this right now. Okay. Well, hey, Alex, it's Isaac from the record store. Thanks for schooling me on Brianna Lilac. Her album, her first album is great. It was really nice meeting you yesterday. You must have the wrong number. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just kidding, dude. It's Alex. Good Lord. I was so bummed out for a second. Why would you do that to me? Sorry. It was nice meeting you, too. Would love to take you out for coffee sometime. You owe me one for that cruel, unusual joke. Huh. Maybe next weekend? Great. I'll ping you next Saturday. Have a happy Halloween. Hey, Alex, are you free tonight for a drink? I know a spot downtown that serves literally the perfect sangria. Hey, Isaac, sorry for the delay. I can't do drinks, but maybe coffee after lunch? You can try to redeem your musical taste. Challenge accepted. Have you been to the Silver Kettle on Southwest Washington? Not yet. 3 p.m. See you there. I had a great time, Alex, despite your questionable choice in beverage. There's nothing wrong with hot chocolate. I know, that's right. Hey, Alex, you're free for drinks tonight? I'm craving another lesson on the Portland singer-songwriters. Prepare for an education. Call me after lunch. You got it. Hey, beautiful. Interested in cocktail night? Or just tons of a popcorn and a movie? He's clearly trying to make the move on her. Whoever is Isaac. Why not both? Now we're talking. Let's start with the cocktail. You free at 8-ish? Sure. Very belated, but Happy New Year. Sorry, been out of touch. Just busy with my program. Happy New Year. Don't worry about it. Can I take you out tonight? How about a full-on dinner with the wine and bread? Like, actual dinner. Actual dinner sounds great. Thanks, Isaac. I'll get glammed up a bit. It's about time. You need to step up your glam game. Hey, you haven't seen me roll out of bed level glam. Maybe I'll see that tomorrow. Ooh. Easy there, Trigger. Hey, Isaac. You around? Hey, Alex. How goes it? You think I can crash at your place tonight? That foster care life is catching up with me. Of course. I'll get out the wine. Thank you so much. I don't really need the wine. It's actually pretty beat. I'm actually pretty beat. I'll take it out just in case. Call me when you're downstairs. Alex, last night was incredible. I'm glad you came over. Everything okay? Yeah, we just moved a little fast last night. Can you hold off on sex for a while? What's wrong? I thought you were having a good time. I just wasn't in the right mindset. Sorry to hear that. You'll give me all the right signals. And I thought you were interested. Alex, you want to get a drink? Alex, you'll wait. Let me know when you get these. Alex, come. Oh. Hey, Alex Chandler, time to see. I know, right? I've been need to play the crash again. Can I bribe you with free beer? Yeah, something that's way better than beer. Oh. Okay. I need a place to sleep, and that's what I got. And then some. Just come over. Oh. I see what's happened. What's happening. Sounds like she's pulling their emotions. And it's affecting her decisions. Like, he's obviously was into her. He was, you know, aroused. Her emotional power, her empath powers caused her to get aroused, and they did it. And now he's basically low-key trying to use her for sex now. Sex powers or not, that's wrong. Taking advantage of her situation. Anyway, hey, this Gene, that's a Cosmic Charlie to you, friend. To whom am I speaking? Alex, Stacy gave me your number. Are you still selling? Only to those who know how to surrender to the flow. Yeah, never mind. World's okay as boyfriend. Ugh. You were right. Sometimes I feel like I'll get used to saying that with you. Anyway. Alex, who's this? Alex Chen. Sorry, who is this? It's Gabe. Is this some kind of joke? No, you dork. Call me right now. Hey, was Brad catching up yesterday? Chat again later? Yeah, sure. How was your weekend? Pretty good. So this is within that context this year. Pretty good. Charlotte and I took Ethan hiking. Tons of fun. How about you? Finally listened to the new Paint Thinner Coffee album. They're killing it. PTC rips. Ever seen them live? Not yet. Death will when I get the chance. How are things? Alex, sorry I haven't texted. Things are a bit crazy. Like less than 12 hours. Calm down. How are you? Things are weird right now. Dealing with it. Do you need help? No, I'm okay. Thanks. Alien, would you ever want to live in Haven? Duck. Duck. Night. Alien, you're an alien. You're an alien? What the world? Anyway, autocorrect. This phone is an idiot. Allie, you awake? Hey, bud. Have you been drinking? No, this is my natural state. Answer the question. Go to bed. I drunk texted you. Serious, though. Offer sands. Haven's cool. Hey, you up? I haven't heard from you in a few days. Are you all right? Ask, please call me when you get this. How are you holding up? I'm okay. I've been crazy here, but we've been through worse. Let me know if you need anything. We'll do. Can't believe you're coming. Yes. Let's move on right quick. Me neither. Thanks again for sending the ticket. You're a lifesaver. Of course. We're excited to have you here. Tomorrow is a big day. You need anything? Nope, I'm good. I don't have much to carry you, though. Hey, I'm an hour away. Can't wait. I'm ready for you. Bus just pulled in. On my way. I'm so excited. Oh. Okay. Okay. You're right, sunflowers. Feel like I got used to saying that with you. I won't get used to hearing it. By the way, I invited you to our neighborhood on my block. Check it out when you have a set. Cool, thanks. Okay, so sunflowers were the answer. So this is Chelsea. Hey, Alex and Chelsea. Thank you so much for your help with Harvey last night. My jaw's still sore, but it could have been way worse if you didn't step in. Hey, Chelsea, I'm glad you're okay. Harley's awful. Awful. Don't worry. Every girl is that bad in foster care. Text me if you need me, okay? Oh, my God. Thank you. I didn't think I was going to get any birthday gifts. The necklace is beautiful. Happy birthday. Don't be too thankful. I bought it at a pawn shop. Hey, orphans can't be picky, right? Truth. Hey, Alex, sorry to bother you. Do you have any spare pads? I'm having a situation here. No bother. Check the drawer in my nightstand. I stashed some in there. You remain my hero. Thank you. Hey, Chelsea, I have something important to tell you. I didn't want to wait. At the end of the month, I'm going to move to Colorado and live with my brother. Leaving you was literally only downside to this plan. I'm really sorry. Just know that I'm always a phone call or text away, okay? Congrats. Don't be sorry. I'm happy for you. Can we talk more this weekend? I want to hear all about it. Sounds good. Good luck. I'll miss you. I'll miss you. Don't let anyone push you around, okay? Your rat is a mess. Life has been hard these past few years, but I'm really glad we met. Okay, so her best friend. And it's not much there. Hey, Alex and Steph. Sorry I had to run out like a crazy person. Excited to meet you for real at the Latin tonight. You too. Okay, so it looks like she had maybe two or three situations where her powers, her abilities made her do something she didn't want to really do. So I definitely would have cut off that.
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play. Wait, what? Is that a real live dead deer?
So he hunts. Okay, or did hunt. Always out for photos.
I'm really happy for you, Gabe.
Are they married? No, maybe it's just a whatever. Well, you know what I'm trying to say.
Looks
they're
like
really close.
Turned my brother into a model citizen. At least I held it together in front of him and Steph.
What's in the drawer? Well, that dude that was basically trying to manipulate her
Alex,
into
do I
boarding room for sex? Yeah, I definitely blocked him.
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Oregon Department of Human Services, Child Welfare Offices, Multnomah County, Loretta Vance, Program Manager, Child Placement and Welfare, Portland, unable to release location, try any program director at blah, 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 Alex Placed at Home Group in Portland area. But then you eventually found out where.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
To Gabe Chen from Anita Morales, looking for my sister. Hello, Gabe. Eduardo and I are very happy to hear from you. We're glad to see you are doing so well after all these years. Colorado is very far away. Sadly, it was difficult to keep talking with Alice after she was taken into the system, and we don't know where she lives now. Here's the phone number for the agency. Maybe they can help. Line only available third Wednesday of the month. Try Human Services. Child Welfare. Wish you good luck finding her.
Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Hello, Adam. My question, what happened to the parents? Oh?
Bri, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things with
flower lady.
The expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
Interesting. What's this? Okay. We're liking this one. I'm going with this one. Oh, emotion? What?
But it looks like Mr. John Chen left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain. Thanks again for calling the San Miguel County Clerk's Office. Have a pleasant afternoon.
No. Hey, don't.
Mine hunt? Okay. Okay. Where am I starting at? Up here. Oh, they're about to get me. Ah, I lost. Oh, I got multiple lives. Okay. If you don't get down there, I know something. Ah, I fell. I wonder if I can get in that. Oh, I died. So what's my score now? 11,000? Where does that place me? Oh, I have another one. Okay. Ah, there we go. Wait, let me take a look.
Okay.
Nope. How based on what I can see, I definitely did not get the high A. Definitely didn't get up there. All right, let's move on.
Oh, man. Gabe used to crush me. Jerk.
Medals, type of medal.
What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
At least he plays.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal.
Well, not going up, not going there. Are we leaving now? Spooky. See if I can somehow get out of here.
Gabe looks like he fits right in.
Probably that spring thing. Oh, this is that town thing he talked about. Yeah. And those are the comments. Interesting.
I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me.
Enough with all the transplants moving here. I don't care if it's good for the economy. I miss Haven the way it used to be. It'd be fine if anyone knew how to drive, especially in the snow or at night. Say, Mike, I just remember, right, you yourself came out here from Jersey just a couple years ago. Yeah, and look how downhill everything's gone since then. Some people. Am I able to go through all these?
I can see why Gabe fits in so well here.
Oh, unpack. I gotta just find my bag.
Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.
Welcome to life, welcome to life.
Ethan's really talented. Makes sense that his mom's an artist.
Ooh, let's read the story. The tunnel to the monster stronghold of Demonheim collapsed, or reference to the mines, perhaps. I'll have to find another way in. The uniform of the city guard, long dead from the looks of it. Blood? The trail end seems to end here, unless hollow. Aha, he must have crawled through here. The corpse of a cloud serpent. It must have crashed through the ceiling. Perhaps if I can reach higher ground, I can find a secret entrance. Your flying days are over, cloud serpent, but you still may be of use to me. That glow beyond the peak, that must be the stronghold's back gate. Does it look like Forest Warrior a little bit? Oh. What's on these letters?
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she at least she cares. I really Chelsea. The rare bright spot from
Hey Alex, what's up? Still at Helping Hands? Just so you know, I'm going to delete my account to lay low for a while. I hooked up with this bad dude a couple of times for a place to stay and now he's harassing me. I'm also leaving Burnside. The supervisor is a racist and keeps accusing me of dealing. I'll hit you up if I find a new situation. Honestly, I'm running out of options, but you know me. I'll get creative. Anyway, hope you're good. Is Lauren still there? Remember when you messed her up? Miss your dummy self, Sydney. Dear Alex, I wouldn't blame you if you threw this letter out before even opening it. If you're reading this, thank you for giving me a chance to apologize. I wasn't ready. I wasn't cutting out to be a foster parent. The stress, the arguments, the shouting. It was too much for me, especially at my age. Should have known better. I'm sorry if I made things worse for you. Good luck out there. Sincerely, Miss August. So she's on prescription? I don't know what. Let me see. Alpha, Alpra, Zolim, ER. Let me see. I'm going to look at what that is about. See what that's supposed to be. Treating Alpha Pro. Ooh. That moment when you do A instead of Alpha Pro. There it is. Alpha Pro's lamb or whatever. Let's see. It's a sedative that can treat anxiety and panic disorder. Oh, he's on Xanax. Okay. 6 milligrams, I guess. Anyway. Happy birthday. Oh. Happy birthday. Here's hoping you have it. Happy birthday. Here's hoping you're having an absolute fabulous day. And that you don't have to deal with a single bad thing from sunup to sundown. Real talk though, I wanted to thank you for all the things you've done for me since we've met. I felt safe and happy and even loved when you were around. Pretty unusual for people like us, right? Anyway, thank you, for being my friend, for the way you beat Hardy's butt, for letting me wear all your clothes even when I don't ask. I don't want to sound like a loser, but you're basically the only good thing in here. Love, Chelsea. Okay, so she got one adoption attempt that failed, unfortunately.
Crazy how much we've changed.
What's going on with the parents? I need to know.
No way.
Here they are.
Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Oh? So, story's starting to come unpack. Interesting.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Of course, every Life is Strange protagonist has to have some kind of journal or art portfolio.
So Mac was reading Riley's text, Boyfriend of the Year.
Your application to the CIT's 2019 Summer Programming Launchpad event has been reviewed, and we are pleased to inform you that you have been selected to move forward to the interview stage. I want from admissions will be in touch in the next several days to schedule your interview. Congratulations and good luck. Gabe, it's happening. Please, please help me prep. Ah, so that's how that happened. Colorado Institute of Technology. I'm curious, because I'm guessing they're real. What's that, CIT? Let me see what their ranking is. CIT ranking. I've heard of MIT, but just because it's not in everybody's thought doesn't mean it's not a... Oh! The top 10 on the news and report. This is what my university, when they want to get, when they advertise their stuff. I wonder where mine's at, but that's 2022. Well, let me make sure the year is still out. Okay. Not bad. Number 9 in National University, CIT, so that's good. Let me see where mine's at. Oh, Rice is up there. What number? Do they have the number listed? Do I really got to count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18. Well, I can just find it and then it'll tell me their rankings overall. Really? Okay. Oh, here's mine. So it's number 55. It's tying with, who is it tying with? Who is it tying with? Go up or down? Yeah, let me just do this. Oop, of course it's not gonna pull up. Oh, cause that's a load. Forgot about that. All right, load more, and then it is right there. There it is. Okay. Oh, Pepperdine University. I've heard of them. Okay. Oh, but we're top 20 in public schools, though. Okay. Okay. What's all the rankings going on? Okay, so let's see. That's locked. Of course it is. What do you mean in insurance? Anyway. Oh, okay. You know, if I had followed like my family's like stereotypical thing, I would have been... This would have been a good choice too, because it's like 27 and for veterans, so. But my father wanted me to go to UF, which is actually rigged higher, but I'm good. But yeah, that's good. A top 10 school, that's not bad. Great. At least I'm top 60 or whatever. Anyway. And then this is her. Oh, it's not that much. I don't mind reading. Oh, I really can't read. Can't really do anything right now. Oh, this is about different people. I'll read this later. That's more like character profiles. A clever way of probably getting more people to read about the other characters. I'm good.
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
This is a clever way of like setting up your basically your menu, your in-game menu. And your guitar, so you can play music. Mess can play music. I know she had a guitar at least, if I'm correct. Here's a little something to say, welcome home, can't wait to hear you. Ah, he upped you as usual. Are you definitely going to have to apologize to him for punching, even if you couldn't help it? Nice hand tat.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
And punched your brother.
So, how are you feeling right now?
Is it chill sesh right now?
When you were here before,
chill sesh.
Couldn't look you in the eye. Dressed like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. So very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
Another surprise?
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
You better. That's probably for cleaning. Let's just go. Finally, the door opens. Don't you hate it when, like, the door, like, locks on you? Until you do something. Okay, that's a weird way of saying it.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Orion knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Small town indeed.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today? Rising. For sure.
Yeah.
First day of my new life.
Oh, good. I'm glad Mac's stupidity didn't ruin everything. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
Runs in the family.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones. I appreciate that. He's my favorite person.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer. That's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you. Yeah, same. Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
Oh. I go Mr. Rude Psychopath. I think. Anyway.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment.
Yep.
Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
Yeah. Let's be honest.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now, and we keep it informal around here.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
Got you.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks. Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes. Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there.
Hello, Diane.
Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I
get it together?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
My dad was in the service.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah.
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh. And?
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me, but feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
I probably got that order wrong.
There's something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon. Ducky? Jed thinks you took your whiskey up to Gabe's yesterday. Do you know where you might have left it?
I remember absolutely nothing of the night.
I bet.
Really?
Maybe check your phone. Did you take any pictures, call anyone?
Have a look.
For goodness sake. How do I access the photos on this thing? Nice.
A bear.
Poor Ducky. I shouldn't be reading this.
It's not be easy being your daughter. You cannot simply say you are lonely and expect that I will forget my first 20 years. I will think about your requests. The kids are doing well. I have shown them a picture of you. Mabel McAllister.
Sorry, nothing useful.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
My dad was in the service.
No.
Typhon's not a bad company once you get used to how they operate.
What's your emotion?
Scratch like this?
People keep telling me.
Fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
What's up?
Hey.
Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh, no. I'm good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
Ah. What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot.
Ah.
Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
No, thanks. That shot looks a little too dazzling for me.
Okay. Let me know if you change your mind.
So, you and Ryan hang out a lot?
All the time. Except when he ditches me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing.
Wolf.
Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Okay.
Interesting.
I'll look out for it then.
Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Still wants to I should read your emotions.
Shit. Now Mac's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control. Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god. Look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay. Not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh God. Were you there too?
I ain't staying out of this.
Yeah, I was there. But, I need to get back to work.
Sure. Alex, we'll get out of your way.
I can't believe you two. It sounds so childish.
I know. I'm sorry. I just get so worked up thinking of you with him.
Alex Chen? So, you were there when your brother assaulted Mac Loudon? I'm Jason Pike, Deputy Sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you and your brother in for questioning.
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Your face. You should see your face. Oh, jeez.
I'm not going to jail for him. Just met him.
No, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Well, that was scary.
Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive. How mysterious.
Less than 40? Anyway, on this site, Amelia Goldstein operated a bed and breakfast for 9 years, known for its beautiful rooftop garden. She died at the age of 32 of influenza. Which is the flu. Though married shortly before her death, the identity of her husband remains a mystery. Interesting.
C. Harmon must be Charlotte. This is really cool.
Arkanoid? Okay. I mean, I'll figure out as I play. Maybe. Okay, he blew a hole into a fortress, and now what? Oh. Wait. Did they literally just like give us like this game a story? What is this? A plot? I used to play these all the time on my mom's first cell phone. Something like it. I don't even know how many you get on this. How many rounds you get on this. I mean flip phones when I say first cell phone. Oh, I get sticky powers now. Pop, pop. There we go. All right. Ah, I'm getting greedy. Oh well, I lost, right? That's it. Yeah, I wanna quit the arcade. Thank you. And that's racing. Blasting caps.
Guess these were for mining.
They said go upstairs. Ugh. Now I gotta find their rye whiskey.
All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here. Gabe always wanted a bike like this. So that must be for the LARP.
Ah. Oh. Oh, like I don't feel like doing a sit down session right now. You don't let me search. All right, there we go.
Ha!
Oh, there it is. That was quick.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
What a relief.
Many thanks, Alex.
Well, it's my first day working here, so put in a good word for me, okay?
She's a go-getter.
Can I pour you a glass?
No.
He's like, I'll handle it. I know who his cousin is.
To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex.
Cheers.
Quiet taste.
What Dad asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
My dad was in the service.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon.
Speak of which.
Speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team. You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Time to talk to Gabe.
Oh, I want to see that menu. Oh well, maybe later.
How's your jaw?
Talk to her. You don't want to call it up there.
Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
I hope it's cold. No one likes warm beer.
Did you rehearse that move?
No. Only in my mind. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it,
about the foster life?
I never realized.
That I can kick your ass?
Yeah, I guess. No, I never realized what your life must have been like.
Must not have been very easy.
On your own.
Yeah.
It was fine.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac, and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Kids in foster care fight a lot. I learned how to defend myself.
I'd say. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
I'm gonna tell him. Might well be honest about it.
There's something off about me. I know what other people are feeling. I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time. Like Mac, I felt all that anger like it was my own.
Ah.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you. He's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Did Riley tell you that?
No, totally. During our sleepover. Right after braiding each other's hair.
Okay. Okay. You sure it's not just, you know?
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. It's not from meds or stress or trauma or whatever. It's real.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
It doesn't work like that. It's only when you feel really strong emotions.
Oh.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yes.
You're like going inside their heart.
Yep.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
You're fucking with me, right?
I'm serious.
Did you listen to anything I just said? This is terrible.
Okay, maybe superpowers is a bit strong.
Just powers in general, or an ability.
I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
Special. That's really your take on all this?
Totally. I mean, it's whatever you make it, right? But it doesn't matter what's going on. I'm here for you. Don't forget that.
Relationship mended.
So, when were you gonna tell me about the guitar?
Oh shit, you found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home. Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Hey, is Ethan up here?
No, he was heading home.
He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
I told him not to wander off. I'll find him.
Gabe, wait. Earlier, when I was talking with Ethan, he told me he was hiking up the mountains to explore the old mine.
What? Why didn't you say something?
I'm sorry.
If he actually went up there, we need to move. Now.
Okay, let's go.
Hope he's okay. They're blasting the thing off today.
Ethan! Come on, pick up, pick up.
Alex.
Come in.
This way. Since I was up here.
Should I be, I don't know, freaking out right now?
Yeah, given that they're about to blow up a mountain or whatever.
Freaking out is almost never advisable. Any luck?
And touch base with the safety
team. Maybe watching a scary movie or something.
We're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, at least we're not racing the clock. Hey. You good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been. Come on, let's take a look around.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
I've done something similar as a kid, but...
I should have said something earlier. I didn't. I mean, when he said he was going to the old mine...
Alex, it's fine. You couldn't have known.
It's not around an explosive area like that, but...
Still, though.
I'm gonna go take
Children
a look
are
around.
Curious.
Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure.
I was a bit over-curious, so that's a story for another time.
How was Ethan planning to get into the mine? Landed a job on my first day. Maybe this fresh start is still salvageable.
Excited to announce we have a new addition to the Black Lantern staff. Happy to have you, Alex. Maybe you could even teach Gabe a thing or two. Hey, she could teach me way more than two things. She's a good sport. Glad you're finally here, Alex. Oh, I was trying to figure out how to get over. Okay. Dear Alex, it was very much a pleasure to meet you this morning. I hope you find a welcome home here in Haven. I look very much forward to our next meeting. Sincerely, Reginald McAllister III. Thank you, Ducky. That was very sweet. Something new over here? But he held it off, so... Good. These people are in sync in this town.
A murder barn. Nope. 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 Nope.
supernova.
Maybe Julie McNamara doesn't need your approval.
Interesting.
My joyride in this will have to wait until after we found Ethan.
Whoa.
How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here?
Mine noticed.
Set off charges tonight. Thank God Gabe got a hold of them.
Yeah. But someone's been.
You don't realize until you're up close, but mining equipment is super murdery. What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh.
Interesting. 1953.
Same logo. Did Ethan base his comic on this place? Okay. Okay. If the wall is an illusion.
Okay, that's a zombie man we saw earlier. There's a side entrance.
Nothing obvious. Maybe we should.
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go.
Ah.
There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building. If we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then. Okay. Ethan based his comic on this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the area.
The angle, though.
So if the zombie is here, then. If Ethan really followed the path in his comic, finding him just became a lot more doable. Like a side door back there?
I don't know. You can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
Oh, hidden entrance. Get destroyed. Well, he may have sneaked back there. He's
you figured that out enough. Comic book.
He leaves some good clues.
I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
He went up.
I'm 100% sure that if I picked up the receiver, there'd be like a demon voice on the other end. Have I got some good news for you? What? Kinda wanna push all the buttons. Also, kinda scared to push any of the buttons. Let's hope omens aren't really a thing.
Almost healed up here.
Nope. Thanor doesn't battle any bedbugs.
Question is, how is he getting up?
Confident this is gonna work.
So much stuff just left behind. Ethan must have gone upstairs. Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs.
Okay, but then how did he get out of here?
Not sure. Passed caution like an hour ago.
Yeah.
The silo. We're getting close.
He climb up there? Oh my goodness. Ah, that's what he did. Found a way
Ethan
to
make the jump from here to the conveyor belt. Oof. Think I'll find another way through.
No, we found
him. Looks like Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo.
Yikes.
Heads up.
You figured out the door.
Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it. Who knew?
Will wonders never cease?
Not in the comic.
Oh, come on, you know you want to jump over there.
Wasn't in the comic.
Interesting. Anyway, let's get out of here. Oh, I about to say, like, I'm stuck. Come save me.
Took you so long.
You never almost got punched
how
again.
To break a lock. It's like riding a bike. Where to next, Alex?
Good Lord, I haven't rode a bike and not exercised back in a while.
Looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold. If we can just... There. That's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine.
Shit. Let's go.
Okay, so he's not in the tower.
We close?
Think so.
Ethan! Buddy.
Wait. Hold on.
Here. Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Don't! His fear is so strong. If I get near it,
no good. We're too heavy.
Shit. What about me?
Alex. Are you sure?
We can fly. Always fly across, you know? This is when we need Daniel.
Remember, y'all wouldn't have to have Daniel anchor a belay?
Diaz's phone number, would awesome. You?
Show me. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm all right.
You sure? It's okay if you're not.
No, I'm good.
You know, I actually believe you when you say that. Alex, can you make eye contact with me? I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction. Follow?
So far.
Awesome. You're doing super good. Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
Piece of pie. Blueberry, strawberry. No, strawberry raspberry pie with cream cheese. Maybe a touch of cinnamon. Would that be too much clashing? Maybe nutmeg instead.
I'm coming.
Bro, you move a little bit to the right now. Let me to the left.
You got this, Alex.
I'm gonna just go slow and steady. Hello there, River.
Go back! You'll get hurt! I'm not going back without you. You're stuck with me till we're both safe.
Oh. Don't you fall off. I know something. Look here, don't you do that little old wobbly.
Hey, Ethan, I'm here to help, okay?
No! Get away!
Shit. It's too much. I have to get him to chill out. Ethan, I need you to calm down. Can you breathe for me?
Breathe.
I should never have come out here! I was so stupid!
Okay, hey, focus. Talk to me. You wanna tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. The log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. Gabe's got us. We're not gonna fall. He's got the other end of the rope.
No, I can't move. If I move...
You're not gonna fall, buddy.
It doesn't matter.
He's not making any sense. I need him to calm down. We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to...
It'll see me. If I move, it'll see me.
What is gonna see you?
You don't understand.
He's right. I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling. Oh, fuck. I can't believe this is happening. I can do this. I can do this.
Here we go. Thesaurus?
Oh my god. What's happening? It's like I'm seeing the world through his eyes.
Claw marks.
I'm warning what if he's afraid, but he's just a source. This is real.
I'm not just feeling what Ethan feels. I'm seeing the world like he sees it.
I brought all this stuff. None of it will save me.
Okay, and what's the...
I thought I could hurt the monster, but it's hunting me.
Interesting. He's got a wild imagination.
He's not afraid of the fall. He's afraid of...
Shit. Can't let it see me. Can't let it see me.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real. Hey. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too. And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of Vanishing, just like Ninth Warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Hell, some stories are true. Like monsters. So, you're gonna hold my hand, all right? As long as you're touching me, you're safe. Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before you know it.
If we got this, you are so grounded for like 1,000 years, young boy.
not over yet. Oh god. Okay. One step at a time.
Alex?
Yeah, buddy?
I'm still really scared.
I bet.
There's nothing to be afraid of. I got you.
But what if you let go?
Shit.
Do you think the log will break?
Don't worry. I got all the way across before, remember?
It could still break!
Our emotions are connected. I need to keep him calm.
Let's go. I know slow and steady is fast, but we got a panicking kid here over a weak log. Dude, they got me panicking. At this point, I'll just grab the boy and throw him across. Cause he's doing too much for me.
Come on. There you go. I got you.
Woo, let that emotion flow out. There we go. Well, you finally let your power, you know, use your power to help someone like that can throw you. But that kid's got an imagination, all right. I thought they were gonna hold off on blowing stuff up. Still be alive.